Alright, y'all, today is the day that we pick a winner for each of the CDs. As you see here, I've got the list. And I can't really find a good randomizer, so I'm just going by number. We have 14 people down for Gang Rags. 12 people down for Abominationz Monoxide version. Looks like only 9 people down for Abominationz Madrox version. Looks like 20 people down for Wicked Extra Tracks. And I did screw up a little bit here on the Wicked Extra Comics version. Put someone in the wrong category, so this effectively makes it 22 people for this contest. And I'm just going to use a random number generator to see who comes up. If it picks your number, what line you're on, that's the way it's going to be, because like I said, I can't find anything that's truly random. So we want a number for Gang Rags. We want between 1 and 14. Get random. Result number 7 is Emery B. You just won Gang Rags. Hit me up with your address. Alright, and for number 2, we want a number between 1 and 12. Between 1 and 12, get random. Number 10. Number 10 is Adrian Ramirez. You just won Abominationz Monoxide version. Again, hit me up with your address. Okay, now drawing for Abominationz Madrox version. Need a number between 1 and 9. There we go. Random. Number 1. Freaker 300. Hit me up with your address. You won the CD. Alright, Wicked Extra Tracks. We have 20. So we go up here. Between 1 and 20. Go. Number 12 is Wally Edwards. Okay, hit me up with your address, homie. And Wicked Comics version. Like I said, 22, because we skipped. That would in fact be 21, 22. Alright. 22. Focus there. Get random. Number 4. Oh, shit. Yo, Mac and Hose. You won, homie. That's cool. That's the shit. Someone I actually know. Alright. There it is. Hit me up with your address. And yes, Mac and Hose, I actually need your address again. I don't think I have it written down anywhere. So, everybody, you know, inbox me. It's okay. I took off the friend lock a long time ago, so anybody can message me. So, those are the winners. Peace out. Whoop, whoop.